tomorrow, will you? Are you excited for a walk? Are you? Good boy, aren't you? Good dog.
Here he is, are you?
Oh, you brought Messi. Hello, son.
Messi the hiking dog.
Messi the hiking dog.
Why is Bonnie?
His breath smells nice.
Why smells cute? Ready, mate?
Why are you?
Bonnie lads is back. Here we go.
Right, mate. Today, I want knee messing about. Knee gun on childish out like that. Trying to have this like a proper professional hiking and camping channel.
I know, mate. That
you know what I mean? That's what the viewers want.
Okay.
They didn't want to see us going on daft, laughing and giggling and keep saying rights and piss farting about.
I promise.
We'll try and keep it professional for the viewers, you know?
No problem,
oh shit. It's recording, mate. Right. We'll go pro from now. All right, guys. That didn't last long. The two Mandingos are back out, the two Chrises. Bonnie lads on tour.
And Messi the hiking dog.
Messi, the hiking mong, the hiking dog, I mean. And today, we're up Northumberland. We're going to take a walk around the beautiful Simonside Hills. It's not a very long walk, 4 mile, 4.5 miles, something like that. It's just nice to get out on a Sunday morning and have a bit of exercise.
Right.
Hopefully the rain keeps off. Cook some bacon sarnies. See you in a minute. Right. Nice, Mara. Caramel cappuccino.
Caramel cappuccino.
Cappa dingo. Finally getting a nice spot out the wind. Been blowing a gale up there. So we thought we'd have a coffee. Chris was tapping the mic getting me coffees, caramel cappuccinos, but he's still drinking them.
Only because I forgot mine.
Hiya. Would you like a caramel cappuccino?
Yes, please. Caramel cappuccino.
Aye, been a canny walk that. First time we've been here. Seen other people walking here on YouTube and that. Really good. Was better than you thought it was going to be though, wasn't it?
Oh, that's good, huh?
You didn't think it was going to be out special, but it was really good.
Pleasantly surprised.
Yes.
Oh well.
Oh well.
Get the bacon sarnies on down the bottom there.
Hell yeah.
Right.
Jamie.
You know what I'm talking about.
Bacon sandwiches al fresco. Al fresco.
Oh mate, that looks proper lovely, that leg. That Ken Survival hasn't got a patch in us, like, have you seen him, man? Thinks he's a good cook and that.
Pile of shite, isn't he?
Not as good as this.
No.
Oh shit, mate, it's recording again.
Recording again. Oh, shit.
Twice I've done that. Only joking, like. But that does look nice. You cannot deny that, man, dingoes.
Some black beans. Chris,
I'm black.
I think the kidney beans or something. Al fresco, this is what you call al fresco.
Right, mate.
I'll
get yours served up here and I'll get mine in. Messi's knackered. Out for the count. Messi! There's soon. Do you want some bacon? Of course he does. Nice, mate.
I'm happy Mondays, are you?
Oh, I'm happy Mondays, mate. I get your bacon on, mate. Second bacon and mushroom sandwich.
Hold the thing in case.
I thought the bonny lads on tour.
The bonny lads. Hold the air. Hold the handles and keep on.
I'll hold that for you, mate.
Hold the hand there.
Love handle.
I'll hold the love handles.
Why, we're hilarious.
Why, we're funny. Oh, yay.
Right, I get mine done. Oh, That's it, folks. That's all done for this hike. Back at the old Van Dingo.
Right.
It's been absolutely brilliant. Weather's been a bit iffy, but we got lucky when we were going to cook. The sun came out, so we got our bacon sarnies and coffee done in the sun. So we kind of complain. So anyway, thanks for watching. If you've subscribed, that's awesome. If you haven't, hit the button, subscribe. And we'll see you next time in the lakes, couple of weeks.
Leave no trace.
Leave no trace. New line. Right.